showcasing ITLS, shining the spotlight on our MaaS research. Digital technologies, autonomous vehicles, big data analytics, the Internet of Things, they're disrupting the face of transportation as we know it. Here at the Institute of Transport and Logistics Studies, we're undertaking pioneering research to understand what digital disruption might mean for the future of land passenger transport. We're all familiar with these emerging shared mobility services: ride sharing, car sharing, bike sharing, e-scooters. One of our latest concepts is our idea of mobility as a service, or MaaS. We bring together public transport and shared mobility services and combine them into a one-stop subscription model via a digital app interface. What we do is design MaaS to cater for your every travel need and to be far more cost-effective and convenient than owning your own car. Our vision is for MaaS to transcend car ownership.
ITLS has established itself in Australia and globally as a leading player in the field of intelligent mobility and mobility as a service. In particular, we have pioneered the use of stated choice methods to study the preferences of consumers of new mobility services and the business providers of such services.
We've conducted global studies to design multimodal mobility packages which have the greatest potential for success in the market. And on the supply side, mode-agnostic mobility contracts, which bring together specialized businesses in a MaaS broker or aggregator model. And we're designing regulatory and governance structures to ensure that the market delivers for common societal objectives. Our goal is to reduce private car ownership and promote sharing to optimize our transport networks. Based on our findings, we're working with a broad range of industry partners to implement MaaS right here in Sydney. We're piloting the concept to establish the future of this innovative transport model. At ITLS, we don't just conduct research in a lab. We're out there with industry and government to bring tangible benefits for the community. Across every facet of research, we're turning vision into reality.